The actual command module Columbia that returned to Earth on Apollo 11 is on display downtown at the flagship museum on the Mall. But a lot of the artifacts from Apollo 11 are on display at the Hazy Center. We have the flotation collar that was placed around the Apollo 11, and we have the actual writing spheres. In order to display those, we have used what's called a boilerplate command module to show how they're deployed. But this isn't any ordinary boilerplate. It actually has significance in its own right. It was what's called the egress trainer, and all of the Apollo astronauts, including the Apollo 11 astronauts, used it during the training period to practice getting in and out of the spacecraft while it was floating in the water. The recovery of the spacecraft actually begins with the deployment of the parachutes. The parachutes gently land the spacecraft into the water. If it lands upside down, it can be righted with the use of the righting spheres or the flotation balls. And once it's safely in the upright position, the actual recovery sequence begins. The recovery sequence is first you're located by the frogmen, by the Navy teams that is trained to stabilize and recover the astronauts. The first thing that they do is they drop swimmers into the water who attach a flotation device around the outside of the spacecraft. Once the flotation device is safely attached, that swimmer then goes upwind of the spacecraft and additional swimmers are dropped into the water from the helicopter. There's a raft that's attached to the spacecraft at that time, and the swimmer goes, basically knocks on the door, opens up the door, and throws in what are called biological isolation garments. These are special garments that would protect any moon germs from coming out. This swimmer also is wearing one of those biological isolation garments. After they were all safely in their isolation garments, they did come out of the spacecraft into the raft where they were doused with decontamination spray. At that point, they were taken by helicopter to the aircraft carrier. The unique thing about the objects that are on display at the Hazy Center is that they are the actual writing spheres and the actual flotation collar that were used during the Apollo 11 mission. The flotation spheres, the writing spheres, were really in quite poor shape. They had been all folded up in a box in storage for many, many years prior to us having the chance of displaying here at Hazy Center. When we found them, they were covered with a polyurethane coating which had flaked and been destroyed. There were creases. It was very fragile and in danger of falling apart. So what we had to do is very, very carefully unfold them, and then we basically took it apart. It's made out of segments, and they had to be sort of unstitched and then cleaned of materials and a new coating put on it. And then instead of inflating them, they would no longer hold air. We built a mold out of plywood and put materials around them and then restitched them back together over the top of the mold.